Hello everyone. Welcome back to another stream. This is now my second ever, so please again bear with me. It looks like everything's up and running. So we'll get back into it. The plan today is, again, we're going to do some more quick jobs and hopefully get ourselves a bit closer to getting our first truck. Hopefully the audio quality is a little bit better today. I've managed to get the proper mic working. So let's see what quick jobs are available now. Service boats. Yeah, I think we'll... Yeah, start with an easy one. Fairly short run. And not too heavy either. So hopefully we won't have another job fail like we did yesterday. Or at least not right at the start. So this is another special transport cargo, so it's a case of staying between the two. Thank you. put it to went to the wrong window there, sorry about that. That was not the correct key bind. Thank you. drive. Special transport missions as well. On the delivery place, they gave me a spot to just drive straight into. The only problem was they'd put an AI lorry parked directly adjacent, and my load was too wide to fit next to it, so I kind of had to push the lorry out of the way. Luckily, it didn't damage the load, but that could have been an easy way to fail right at the end of the job. Swing wide for this one. just to put the end of here. Yeah, so I'll quickly change a couple of settings here. First one was the consumption. See how that does. Let's check everything's running right on OBS. Yep, that's all good. Yeah, we're live and everything seems to be working. It's always a good sign. Back to it. Next job. Let's try sorting by class if we find something a bit different. 11 tons of tractors. In France. That's mostly UK driving, to be fair, so that should be fairly easy. 11 tons, 730 horsepower. So we're not getting stuck on any more hills either. Nice. Sights on the overlay. It's not right on the way. So we can see the mirror as well. Truck's definitely back for a knife. We'll have to keep an eye on the speed, I think. ended up going the wrong way again. Keep an eye on the side path. To the new man trucks that they added. I've not played since about 2017, so they're all new to me, the 2021 model with the screens for mirrors and that. Definitely. Although this Scania has done quite well for this one. If there's anywhere I'd move to from here, it would probably be, well, certain parts of Texas. Although looking at some of the weather you guys have over there, I'm not so sure at times. Graphics designer by trade as well. I'll be honest with you, I've just not got around to doing a banner yet. I only, well, this is my second stream. I did my first one last night. So I'm just kind of trying to get settings and things dialed in first, and then I'm going to work on getting everything looking right. Well, thanks for the offer. Says 27 minutes time. Still that probably includes, or I still think that includes the time of the ferry, so that should drop as soon as we've got across to France. Thank you. 1/6 of where I want to be before I buy a truck. Thank you. talk to. Another one down. Do just in time delivery, so that gives us an extra 30 experience, but 30% experience bonus if we do an urgent delivery. That's definitely going to be worth it. Quick job, let's see what we've got. That seems a very long way around. I feel like there's a reason for it though. 30 tons, we'll try it. What's the worst that can happen, eh? Quick look at the map for this one, so I don't get why it's taken us all the way around there. 566. Oh, so it is slightly longer. Fair enough. I guess we'll go the shorter route. location or what's not. So we don't end up making loads of detours again.
Okay, here we go. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Straight on. Go straight on. roundabout. Take the second exit. Exit now.
Either our third or fourth trip of the night. So far so good, damaged shots, and a couple of crashes, I think one speeding car. Hopefully we can keep cars to a minimum, because we're just back up to 36,000. So I've got a bit of money to play with to customize my trip before I get my first trip. And then once I've bought that, I can start focusing on the sweet, sweet jobs. For the extended contracts. So I've done a few of those already on the previous test of the game and things.
Go straight on.
mind the speed limit.
Slow. Stream, so I'm still trying to get settings sorted and things like that. But yeah, once everything's in place.
Watch the speed limit. Mind the speed. mind the speed. Caution. Please watch the speed limit.
So it's the thing to be stuck. Not being powerful enough for the weight of the land. I think this is far easier to drive.
Get ready to turn left.
Plus, I never know which traffic lights I can drive through to turn right.
Turn left.
Start moving as soon as I'm going to go. the train as well. And then slid on the brakes and then I was like, and as soon as I was running, I was like,
straight on. Caution, please watch the speed limit.
I'll be on my channel to take it tomorrow.
Straight on. Thank you.
actual tyres a lot more as well, because the driver doesn't want to actually stay in the lane with the exhaust.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Take the second exit.
I was traveling 70-80 miles an hour.
Exit now.
I feel like as you get into certain times and as you slow down, time
at the roundabout
and distance,
take the first
slow
exit.
Down.
Exit now. Where it ends.
Yep, that's another level, nice. Got an ADR. Same last time. We want explosives, gases, flammable liquids, flammable solids, toxic and infectious substances. That sounds fun. £48,000 in the bank. Plymouth to Dover, 60 tons, that was paying like £7 a kilometre more than the one that isn't special transport. What we're gonna have to do for money. Try being greedy again, see if it pays off this time. Let's go.
Time to get the job done. Turn left. Keep right, and then turn right.
Thank you. course.
Keep left, and then continue straight on.
Where the bollard is.
Go straight on.
Stats and the race stats thing means on
caution.
Current job.
Please mind the speed limit.
Well, I've had one job that went on race stats earlier, and then one went on to yellow, and I hit the brakes and it knocked it back to green, so I don't know. I'm assuming that you're not meant to go to race stats.
Thank you.
quiet there for a minute. Just had to grab something to eat quickly.
Caution. Please watch the speed limit.
Thank you.
just tipped under 100 kilometres away from the destination. And it's an industrial condenser that I think I was taking from Plymouth and was going to Dover. So only a few more minutes left on this job. And then hopefully we'll have some just-in-time deliveries with a bit more XP.
just straight on.
End up stopping that little bit short. It's another one. Add another one to long distance. see if we can't go to some different places. Important delivery and high value and fragile. So it's the opposite route to the one we did earlier. But it should give some decent XP.
Let's do this.
Should be a nice one to finish off with as well.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Back on for this one because there's no set nav in the truck.
Straight on.
I just heard her say go straight on, but I'm still trying to turn.
Watch the speed limit. Thank you.
should be on again tomorrow night. At the same time, we had to go.
Mind the speed.
I'd get on a bit earlier, I would, but I have to help the kids get sorted. Showered and in bed. I have to come in some 30 minute argument about whether they go to bed or not.
Please mind the speed limit. Caution. Please watch the speed limit. Please watch the speed limit. Caution. Please mind the speed limit. Right. Exit. Right. Thank you.
shops in the night.
Mind the speed. go straight on.
First time I've seen a car on fire, especially in Melbourne. Normally it's just an old trailer. Usually trucks detached and parked somewhere slightly further on the road. Skybox, amazing.
Watch the speed limit. Go straight on. Go straight on.
£75,000.
mind the speed limit.
There we go. That wasn't too painful to park. So this last job, hopefully, change it to price per distance. Yeah, that should do it. That'll take us over 75,000. That should take us to about 80,000. And up to the next level.
Let's go.
ride at the end of the journey.
Mind the speed limit.
as it goes along.
Caution.
Keep getting better.
Please
and better.
Mind the speed limit. Go straight on.
Thank you. I think we did a delivery up to here earlier, dropped it just in front of the ferry.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Recomputing. Go straight on.
That's it, last one delivered for the night. Yep, that took us up to level 8. We'll get the just-in-time delivery again. But yeah, I think that's where we're going to call it tonight. So thank you again for everyone that tuned in. And thank you for everyone that followed. And I hope you all enjoy it over on YouTube too.